x plus 1 whole square is equal to 9. Taking square roots on both sides, x plus 1 is equal to square root of 9, that is equal to 3. Or x is equal to 3, taking 1 to the other side, x 3 minus 1, 2. So x is equal to 2. If it is the only answer, you think you are wrong. So x plus 1 whole square is equal to 9. Taking square roots on both sides, this is square root of 9, is a plus or minus 3. This value is 3 or minus 3. X plus 1 is equal to 3. X is equal to 3 minus 1, that is equal to 2. That is same as x plus 1 is equal to minus 3. X is equal to minus 3 minus 1, that is equal to minus 4. Therefore, x is equal to 2 or minus 4.